Is that a request for that?
Yes, it is.
Stay on board. Who's requesting?
We're staying on a request here. Rose is up in Charlie, it's Terry, sir. So this is, I'm a secretary here as well tonight. E flat. Was a very popular duo in Scotland right up to around 1990. Their name was the Corries, Roy and Ronnie. And Roy passed on in 90. They left a huge legacy. This is one of Ronnie's songs, The Roses of Prince Charlie.
Because you're too many years you've been doing this song out of chamber. I'm being serious. 32 years of hearing this song out of chamber, I'll tell you. I'm ready. It's really fun to be on the road. On this trip we're doing some outreach programs in schools and some shows. We go back, we met in Winnemucca. Boy, what a place. We like it, it's great, and the Martin Hotel is this gorgeous little venue at the back, and we've been there over the last 10 or 15 years, off and on we do shows there. But the whole idea of Winnemucca, apart from the show, is that we can leave Donnie's vehicle there and continue on in mine, which is not mine because it's a rental. But we know that we'll get through Wyoming weather.
Winnemucca, that's part of the Butch Cassidy story, isn't it?
Yeah. But the most important thing is that it has satellite radio with the soccer on it. And believe you me, we're some sight, two overweight, grey haired guys driving down the road listening to the soccer.
It's been a good week, the right teams have been winning.
Yes.
All right, Roses of Prince Charlie.
Come now, gather now, here where the flowers grow. White is the blossom as the snow on the bend. Hear now, freedom's call, we will make a solemn vow. Now, by the roses, open this cherry. Fight again at banner burn, your battle axe day wield. Fight, with your grandsire shall flood its bloody fields. Fight at Culloden, the bonnie best to shield. Fight by the roses of Prince Charlie. Come now, gather now, here where the flowers grow. White is the blossom as the snow on the land. Here now, freedom's call, we will make a solemn vow. Now, by the roses, opens cherry. The spirits of the banished in far and distant lands cast down the new world with sweat, blood, and hand. They turn up in glory and on the silver sand.
Hear now, freedom's call, we will make.